This is Jordan Miller, Ohio agronomist, for this week's agronomic tip of the week. We're entering into early summer, and this is a prime time to be scouting our fields, just as a kind of follow-up on the planting season and post some side dress operations. And it gives us a good chance to kind of take a look at our fields one last time before the corn starts to get too big, and we're still able to remedy some situations that we may find out in the fields. In the past, we've always used scouting sheets, which were good for the time, but a lot of the problems that we would find with them is that we end up with a big stack of papers following harvest, and to try to make our evaluations and next year's decisions based on these sheets got to be a little bit cumbersome. Fortunately, now we have a nice tool from AgriLion Genetics through the Advantage Acre Scouting app, and I kind of want to use this week's video to kind of show where we are. I'm standing in a field here, and we're going to start our scouting trip, so we would push start trip. And it uses our GPS location and allows us to make notes going throughout the field. As for right now, I can, based on my location, I can enter in something such as stand count. Based on your row information, it'll tell you how many plants you need to count in that length of row. And for a 30-inch row, we need 17 feet, 4 inches long. So let's just say I counted 34,000 plants. And as soon as I'm done, I want to make sure I hit save. And this all, not only can we allow to do stand counts, we can also add notes, or we can also record any problems we could find in the field. So let's just say I came across some corn borer, so I will enter in corn borer, and European corn borer pops up. I do have the option to be able to take a picture of it if I am able to, and of course I'm not able to, so I will hit skip. And then it'll give me how many are there present per 10 plants. Let's just say 4. What percentage of the field is infested? And let's just say 18%, just for... And then we will hit save. And what's nice about using this feature is that I am able to come back later, even as a grower, and I can go on to past trips. And I can find up situations that I may have found. And I can always follow up with my DSM and agronomist.